A man returning home from a Mexican vacation with his wife reportedly had a travel experience he will likely not forget. CNBC reports, while on board a United Airlines flight, he was stung by a creature that appears to be a scorpion. The small but terrifying animal somehow found its way on board and had apparently been hanging out in an overhead bin. It eventually dropped into the passenger seating area, reportedly landing in the hair of Richard Bell of Calgary.